and then just open it just a little bit.